Hi everybody, Debbie here with Debbie Gets Crafty. It may be a little dark in my crafting room right now, but we're going to work on this painting today. I just started it a couple days ago, and this is a gnome welcoming summer with a little crab hanging off of his beard and mustache. And I did start down here and got most of this ball done and this side area here, and pretty much his shirt is done, for the exception of, I believe that is a sleeve right there. But today I thought maybe I might work on this area right here on his beard and mustache. And I thought maybe I could do this as maybe an ASMR type of a video where I will not talk. I'm just going to go ahead and place the beads on the canvas, and I enjoy just sitting in peaceful quiet, just listening to the pluck of the beads being placed, and I hope you do too for just a little while with me while I do a little diamond painting. So what I'll do is I'm hoping that once I get it focused on the area that I want to do, I'll zoom in, and then I'm going to adjust my ring light from above and see if maybe that'll help us with the light. I am so sorry that it's a little dark in here, the lighting is a little dim right now, but it should improve in just a few moments. So with that being said, let's go ahead and we'll zoom in, and then once we're all set, so I thought I would work on this mustache area right here, and we'll see how much we can get done with that. And so let's go ahead and shed a little bit more light on the subject. There we go. All right, that is a little bit better now. And so what I'm going to do is I am going to just go ahead and get my color that I want to use. I think tonight we will work, right now we'll start with the letter C, and let me get my better glasses on, the ones that I use to see things a little closer. There we go. Excuse me. And so the letter C, let's grab the letter C, and we'll start in just a few moments. Let me just make sure I have some. There we go. Have some good. I use blue tack, so I want to make sure I have some blue tack on my single placer. And I'm just shaking, giving a little shimmy shake to my beads, drills, diamonds, whatever you would like to call them. And I hope you are all having a great day. Any chance I get to spend with my friends, I consider myself blessed. So with this being said, I am going to go ahead and get started. I probably will not speak. I don't know how long I'm going to do this. I'm going to keep a watch on my battery and see how long it goes, and we'll take it from there. Okay, here we go. So it looks like we covered all of the C's in this area here. I have a few C's to do right here. And then what we'll do is we will go ahead and switch out our colors. I think I'll do the letter X next. Okay, so we finished the letter C throughout this area here and throughout this side of the mustache. So we'll go ahead and put our drills away for the C. On the letter X. I just realized these are very white. They are 3865, so I'm going to grab a different boat. Excuse me. This pink boat. I've never used it before, but it'll be a nice contrast for the white beads. A little shake. There we go. That's good for me. Okay, we'll continue onward. I have to put a little more stuff on my pen. On my blue tack. Because I press so hard. Alright, friends, I'm done with the X's. So I'll pour them back into this container. Desk, so please bear with me for one moment while I go ahead and just fix this. Last part I'm going to do with his mustache area is the number 4. That's a little bit of a darker gray, so I can use my white boat again. And I'm going to put a little bit more glue tack. It's the only thing with me, because I press so hard, go through the blue tack a little quicker. I've tried pressing a little less with a little less force, but it's just a habit. That's okay. Okay. Okay, friends, I think that's going to do it for me for tonight. We filled in this part right here, and we filled in the mustache on our little gnome. We used, I believe, 3 colors, and the symbols were the letter C, the letter X, and the number 4. And that's a nice little spot to end on. I'm going to pour the rest of my drills back into its proper container. And there we go. Excellent. Put that back in its case. And so I see a stray drill. How that ended up there, I'll never know. And that looks like that is from the letter X. It's a very bright white. Excellent. All right. This may have bored you ever so slightly today. I am so sorry about that. Let me just adjust this out and I will turn my light. There we go. And this is the progress that we made. Half of his mustache is now complete. And again, I am so sorry if this was a bit boring. I just wanted to, as I say sometimes, I just wanted to put some drills on the canvas. And sometimes I just don't even talk when I do that. I don't listen to any podcast or music or TV or anything. I'll just sit here in the quiet and just put drills onto the canvas. And that's what I wanted to do with you today. I want to thank you so very much for staying with me and visiting while I did a little diamond painting. I think the next video that I do have a couple of kits that I have to kit down and put away. And then I do have some kits that I would like to kit up as well. So you can look forward to those in the future. Also, I will be doing some more cross stitch on our beautiful little cow that we started a few weeks ago. I really haven't had much time to work on her. So I did do a little bit of work tonight while my husband and I were watching some TV, and Spoto was taking a little bit of a time out in his kennel and just relaxing there for a little while. And so I did a little work on my cross stitch tonight, which again, I haven't touched that in a couple of weeks, so that was a lot of fun. But these are, you know, the few things that I have coming up. Once I get my kitting down done, which is only, I believe, 2 kits that I have to kit down, then we'll focus on kitting up the next couple of projects that I would like to do. One of them is something that my husband bought for me. It's called Happy Camper, and it's a beautiful wooded scene with a couple of Adirondack chairs and a fire. So that's something that I'm going to do next, because, you know, let's face it, it's almost summertime, so here in the United States, so things like that speak to me. And then I don't know where my taste will go from there. I may consider doing something maybe Christmassy for the July, so I might kit something up for that. I'm not sure. I'll be honest with you, I have thought about this long and hard, and there's so many creators and so many Facebook groups that they offer different themes, they offer different contests, they offer different events. And I'll be completely honest with you, my friends, it's just gotten to the point where I've not been interested in working on events. It puts me in a mindset that I have to get these things complete quickly and get them, you know, because this event only goes on for this month, and then I want to move on to the next event and the next event and this and that. And some people, you know, there may be more than one event I would want to participate in, and it just got to be too much. So I have decided to just work on paintings that I want to work on. I don't begrudge anybody who wants to participate in anybody else's events. I think that's wonderful. But for me, I don't want to have to feel any pressure about, doing all of the things for all of the people. It just started to take the fun out of diamond painting for me. So I just said, you know what? I will love to look at people's, finishes and completions for these different events and root them on, to win prizes or whatnot. But I'm just going to work on whatever suits my fancy at the time. So this particular painting, to me, I just wanted to work on it. He's adorable. He is summer-like, and I just wanted to work on that. And then my next painting that I have is definitely the one that my husband got me, because that's indicative of the summertime vibe, sitting by a campfire. But then after that, I honestly don't know what else I will do. I am just going to go whichever way the wind blows me. So that being said, I do want to thank you for spending this time with me today. And until I see you all again, I thank you so much. Please consider subscribing if you've not already subscribed. I am so very close to hitting 300 subscribers. That may not seem like a lot, but folks, to me, it is everything. And please, if you have any comments, something you'd like to see me do, or something that may irritate you and you'd say, please, Debbie, don't do that anymore, please let me know. Because I enjoy making these videos, but I want to make them something that you would enjoy as well. And please go ahead and give me a thumbs up. It does help my little channel. And until we see each other again, I want to say again, thank you from my heart to you. And please take care of yourselves. Look after one another, your friends, your neighbors. And please, my friends, protect those animals, those that you consider your pets and those that you don't, because those animals need a voice, and will be those little animals, those little critters' voice. Until I see you again, God bless. Goodbye.